Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Loud.
I want to say thank you so much to all of our guests who have given us awesome suggestions, like karaoke. Some of the great swag items that we have came from guest suggestions. And also just for all of the nice notes and words of encouragement. And of course, booking your tours for 2020 and 21. Thank you all so much. We appreciate you.
From everybody at Cook and Run, thank you so much for continuing to support us during this, whether it's coming in and grabbing a beer outside on our patio or just grabbing some beer to go. It's really been great.
Thank you very much for staying with us in Loudoun County.
We at TGP would like to thank you for coming out and showing your support and enjoying our wine and keeping us open. And we look forward to seeing all your smiling faces.
On behalf of Nostalgia, I'd like to thank all of our customers for continuing to be sustainable and also not being afraid to shop unique, quirky items that really fit their personalities.
One thing that I really appreciated is that our customers have really been extremely supportive and understanding. And we just want you to know we're doing our best to stay consistent, to keep prices reasonable, and everything we can to still be there and be the same Route 657 that we were before the whole crisis, and we want to be that for you afterwards. But thank you all for being so understanding during this turbulent time.